Hi friends, this video is on making para fish grill. Come, let's get into the video. In Tamil Nadu, we call this as para meen, and in Malayalam also para meen. In English, we call it as a freshwater pomfret. The ingredients I had used for a 750 gram para fish are tandoori masala 25 grams, ginger garlic paste 75 gram, turmeric powder 1/4 teaspoon, chili powder 2 teaspoon I had used. And if you want it more spicy, you can add it as per taste. Salt to taste. Pepper 1 teaspoon and oil 30 ml. Mix all these ingredients in a bowl. Take the fish and make vertical slices on both sides. Apply the masala on the fish and apply it in between the cut slits also. After applying masala to the entire fish, keep refrigerated to marinate for more than 6 hours. I had kept for 10 hours. If you keep extra time, the fish will have a good taste. So this is the image of the fish after applying masala, and keep closed and keep in a refrigerator for marination. So you can keep the marination time in between 8 to 12 hours, and I had used a microwave oven. The cooking time will be minimum 18 minutes. The preheating time will be 10 minutes, and I had used convection heating 15 minutes per side, and grill heating 10 minutes per side. So the additional time will be 5 to 10 minutes, depend upon the size of your fish.
Select the preheating option, set to 220 degrees centigrade. It will take time to preheat the oven. Wait for that. You will have tall tray and short tray. So generally the short tray is for convection heating and tall tray is for grill heating. After marination, keep on a short tray and load it into the oven. Use proper mittens while loading and unloading your thing. Initially, use 10 minutes in convection heating. Turn the fish and again repeat the process for 10 minutes. And if it's not cooked properly, use additional 5 minutes for both the sides. After completing the convection heating, transfer the fish to tall tray, select grill mode for 10 minutes and repeat the same for another side. If it is not grilled properly, use 5 minutes for both the sides. After completing the grill process, keep the fish on a glass plate and garnish with sliced onion and lemon. Thanks for watching this video. Try this and comment on this video. Subscribe our channel for more videos.